Hey everyone, how are you all? Welcome to my channel Explore More and Learn. As I am trying to cover my videos on correct pronunciation, so today I am here with a very unique and new topic. And I'm sure that maximum people might have not heard about this rule before. It's very simple but different rule. So without wasting time, let's start. And this video is about use of the. Do you know there are three ways to pronounce the? So what is the correct use to pronounce the? So today I'll be telling you particular way to pronounce the, and you will know how and when to use the and in which way. So what is the correct pronunciation for the, and what is the correct way to pronounce the? So let's start. How to pronounce the? So as I told you that there are three ways to pronounce the, that is the, this is the, this is the, and this is the. You might have heard that somebody is saying the best, somebody is saying the table, somebody is saying the apple. Maybe you are confused that when to say the, when to say the, when to say the. But after watching this video, there won't be any kind of confusion, I am sure. So keep watching. I'll be telling you when to use the, when to use the, when to use the. So let's start. Pronounce the, the as the. We should pronounce the as the before consonants. That means when you see a word beginning with a consonant letter, then you should pronounce the as the. For example, the pen, the bat, the table, the book. Here you see all these words are beginning with consonant letters. So you will be pronouncing the as the pen, the bat, the table, the book. Now, pronounce the as the. When to pronounce the as the? And the rule is, we should pronounce the as the before vowels. Vowels, you already know, A, E, I, O, U. So before vowels, you should pronounce the as the. For example, the apple, the ink pot, the announcement. So here, you will not pronounce the as the. You will pronounce the as the, because there is a vowel sound after the. That's why we pronounce the as the. And how to pronounce the as the, when to pronounce the as the, and the rule is, when a word has to be emphasized, we should use the as the. You know, when you have to emphasize, you have to stress a word, then you should use the as the. You should pronounce the as the. For example, this is the best option. This is the best option. She has the sweetest voice in the class. She has the sweetest voice in the class. He is the most deserving person for this award. He is the most deserving person for this award. So here you see, as this word has to be emphasized, that's why we are pronouncing T-H-E as the. This is the best option. She has the sweetest voice in the class. He is the most deserving person for this award. So, I hope that you like this video. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, then please press like, share, and give your comments in the comment box. And don't forget to subscribe this channel. You can read my blog post by clicking explore2nomo.blogspot.com. So thanks for watching, guys. Take care. Bye bye.